I was wondering if it was giving Volume 2 vibes.
I'm in New York. I need a bacon, egg, and cheese.
Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, bring that back to sight.
Shout out to Slim, man, on God.
One in a lifetime, bro. For real.
Kimbo's open and smack him in his mouth. Dunk Kimbo. You be throwing cash on the strip, my little sucking for the free. I got a but a thing out. I know she tripped when I dip so I leave. People talking about me like I'm free. Machine noticing theories in my teeth. I'm stylish. To a big t-shirt, Billy Eilish. Pratt them. Get up from the back on the island. Run that back, I'm stylish. Talk big t-shirt, Billy. So my wrist, but I want that thing. Talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Run that back, I'm stylish. Talk big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that diamond. Talk crazy when I pull up in sight. Mile high, the first class, I'm the pilot.
I'm hoping it's gonna be a movie. I've watched all the YouTube videos from past years, so it's crazy to be a part of it now. I'm hyped though.
Do you have any favorite memories of the classic that you've seen online?
Probably when Josh and Jalen were walking through the, was it the Instagram or Facebook offices?
Hey, what the ice cream, man?
I just walked by, that's it right there. New York is bigger than I thought, unless it's just a bunch of stuff packed.
There's a bunch of stuff packed, bro. Everything's built up.
Yeah, I don't like that.
That was probably my favorite part, because I remember watching that thinking, like, that's why I wrote it down in my journal. I wanted to be in it. That's right when I watched that, I wanted to be in this event.
Hang on, Tom. I was like, you wrote this down in your journal when you were younger?
Yeah, when it came out.
Damn, bro, that's beautiful.
Yeah. I got this and then Be on a Slam cover. Those are my two.
we'll take care of the second. What grade were you in?
What was that? Freshman year? How long ago did they do that?
That was 2018.
Oh, shoot, that was eighth grade, I think.
Who do you not want to see on the island, though? Say that one more time. Who do you not want to see on the island this week?
I would not want to be on an island with Captain Jack and Rob, probably, and Aiden.
Why not?
They're probably the most shifty, and, you know, Captain Jack. He claims he's the king of New York, so he probably has the biggest fan base here.
New York City, we ain't have a top 10 player in a long time. We ain't have a top 5 player in a long time. He's a two-time Catholic League champ. He's a two-time gold medalist. Right out of the Bronx.
Wow, this is crazy.
Thanks a lot, have fun this weekend.
Thank you.
Man, this is actually crazy. Like, I'm really in New York. You know, if you guys know me, did a little TikTok song. The song says, I'm a New York house shmoney. Now, I don't have any shmoney on me, but I am in New York, so this is actually wild. Staying right here, like, we were right outside. The elite buildings, the tall buildings, it's crazy.
Oh, you gonna make it like how they made it with like Sharif and all them?
So I need your energy.
You gonna need energy?
I need a lot of energy.
Like how? I'm in New York! I need a bacon, egg, and cheese! With a hot bread,
Man, I'm gonna go out here, you know, play my game, do what I always do. I ain't gonna try to do too much, you know, just do what I do for sure. Play harder, you know, get my teammates involved, you know, get buckets for sure. Yeah, for sure.
We got an actor in here,
Gabe. Ronde. Can you tell us a little bit about this?
You can't say too much.
Yeah, it was cool. It was long days. It was definitely working. You know, I mean, we were gonna be hella fun. You know, I have to remember, like, always, like, just being high.
Oh, didn't see you there. This the Slam Summer Classic Volume 4? Oh, it's Jared McCain, Caleb Foster, Robert Dillingham. We're out here, you know, it's like New York City, first time here. I'm trying to see what the vibes are.
What's up, Ken?
What's good?
Tell us your name.
Caleb Foster, we're here at the Slam Volume Classic 4. Can't wait.
You got one of the dunk contests.
Oh, I got Trey Parker, definitely.
Tremaine, you already know. We know Trey Parker's gonna win it, so. We should just have a Trey.
He's got all you guys shook.
I mean, I can barely even dunk.
But he's, bro,
like, so.
It's not that you shook. It's like, but it's like he be doing some craziness, yeah.
I'm gonna get active in the dunk contest for sure.
Maybe women or not, bro? Yeah. I've seen that video.
Bro, you saw it on TikTok.
What dunk you gonna bring out?
Nah, I'm gonna save it all for the warm-ups at Rucker.
Yeah, bro, this is a North Carolina commit. You're a North Carolina commit. Go Tar Heels.
But you know we gonna beat them though, Kentucky.
Yeah, I say, bro. So how does it feel to be in New York right now, bro?
It feels great, bro. Definitely a blessing. Great day to be alive, bro. You know what I'm saying?
What about you, bro?
No, I'm just excited for the chopped cheese.
Get a bacon, egg, and cheese.
Bacon, egg, right? And cheese on a sesame bagel.
What you guys see, my boy?
Yo, I'm on the cameras too. Oh, wow. You locked in. Volume 4.
Like, I just hold the camera.
My boy, look at the uniform, you feel me? Got the fresh kicks. He's going to Kentucky. You're going to decommit from the G League, go to Kentucky. I heard that in an article, bro. Is that right?
I might just do that. I might join my
guy. They might post this, bro.
I'm playing.
Why you? Zoom in
on that movie. How you zoom in?
Back one.
First one?
He ugly, y'all.
Hey, back up, Froggy, or what?
I was just trying to see what was going on, like, with the, you know, what I, you know, maybe I should say, like, it's mad brick outside or something like that, like, but it's not, because it's summertime, because brick means it's cold, right? Or like no funny, like nothing's funny, like I'm being serious.
Not jacking it. Like, I'm not with it. I'm like, I'm not jacking.
Yo, I know. Oh, I know. TP. Like, chill.
TP, like, you got TP.
Oh, you chatting. Yo, you bugging out.
Like, we saying nonsense. Like, chatting.
You saying nonsense? New York is not real. I swear it's not a real place.
Yeah, and that's just what it is. Ain't no point in judging and discussing it. This ain't for the that ain't from this. You ain't from it. You can tell me where nothing is. I ain't trying to spend my whole life on budgeting. This ain't forever. Just product of sun hitting. So I got some I'm running with every year when I'm up. Summer hit every year.
Yeah, Xavier Booker. You know, Michigan State commit.
In the country right
now. All right.
What was that?
We played our first game our freshman year.
Caleb, what are we doing in Michigan State?
Oh, we getting right up out
of here. Look, Xavier needs a TP. He needs a TP. He don't know New York slang like I do.
You know what TP mean?
Bro, look, I got the guide for you. Yo,
Rick,
yo, she kept grilling me. What?
Praying?
What?
Why she praying me? Like, somebody staring at you like, why you praying me so hard?
Explain how that comes to fruition.
Like I pre you moving weird. Like, you know, like you saying something.
Yo, you dumb? You be mad tight, yo. Mad tight. We getting that guap, we getting that cheddar. Cheese.
Breach.
What?
grease or bread. I got no grease right now. You got no money, I'm pop right now.
Oh, like I'm broke?
Yeah, pop.
Yo, Kayla, you pop right now?
I am not pop. What how I say I got money?
Good at that.
Breach. I got breach. I could never live in here.
Got to. That boy's gonna. Here, shake my hand.
He's a dude coming.
You don't know what I said?
He's frost. That's another one new words.
Going forward, just enjoy yourself, enjoy the weekend, enjoy what's going on in your life right now. This is like a big thing in your life. So always be a good person first and an athlete second, and this game will take you further than you will ever believe. And just always believe in God's plan, because it's always bigger than your plan. And that's all I want to say. Enjoy your weekend.
So you're going to win. You're going to be the reason they win. So you're going to be the reason they win.
If I have defenders on the wing and Diggs that rebound, I don't care.
You going to beat us, though?
You, by yourself.
If I have defenders and rebounders game, I don't care, bro.
No, I just feel like it's kind of crazy how you say you're going to beat us.
Like, you by yourself.
You say I'm going to lose, Sion?
No.
Yes, you're going to lose.
You got to have some teammates.
To be real, bro. You're gonna lose.
I've never thought about life from a pigeon's point of view.
So, pigeons, right? Are they birds or are they government spies?
What?
I like how you're thinking.
Right?
Some of them.
Right? Right?
You just say,
look. You think all those are real?
You think all those birds are real?
No, that's Captain Jack. That's Captain Jack.
That's true with people.
That's Captain Jack.
No, no way there's 7 billion people in the world and none of them are AIs. They're just, some of them are filler people.
Yo,
not everybody has their own life.
There
ain't no way that could be.
That's going to be the biggest pigeon, bro.
Yo, Biz, are all pigeons real? Or some of them government spies, right? Spies.
Bro,
what?
Look, look at them up there, bro. They spying. That one not moving.
Yeah. So what?
Sorry, Luger.
Oh, you're not a guy.
We're new to this.
Say what's up to the cam, bro.
Light skins do it better, I'm not.
Team light skin.
Team light skin, what we gotta say. Yeah. Team light skin. That's how we do it around here.
We gotta win now.
We have to, oh God.
She was just going crazy, so I think the game plan is now to just swing her the ball and get out the way.
That's it, Jada?
Yeah, that's the game plan right now. Just swing the ball, get out the way, let her do something.
I mean, we're playing with bigger girls, though. So
exactly.
Like,
so
we're doing next
playing,
time, you know?
We're playing to our strengths.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Done now?
Is it on me? It's on me? All right.
Yeah.
Hey guys.
Duke commit one, Duke commit two. National championship.
Hey, Oregon.
You already know Oregon's not winning nothing.
Duke got the championship. 2023, 2024 is simple. You got it, Duke.
Hey, he can't even say that right
now. Okay. UNC don't got nothing.
He lost his recruiting.
Oregon don't got nothing. Hey. Straight Duke.
Who get the most gear? Who get the better gear?
This for captain, y'all.
We don't get a trophy or money. That bread, that breach.
Jared, lay it up, bro.
One in a lifetime, bro. For real.
And that big car is not even a lot.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna see a video.
I give a dollar, you lay down on the shit.
Lay down?
Yeah. If I do it, will you do it?
I'll do it. If you do it, I'll do it.
Okay, lay down? Go first.
Yeah,
I actually will. It's gonna scare me. They're gonna leave you.
If you lay down, I'll lay down.
They're gonna leave you.
I'll lay down. I'm scared of laying down.
Do it.
That.
Oh!
Hey, you lay down, I'll lay down.
Me? No, you do.
Yeah.
Wait, you do it.
If you do it, I'll do it.
Next.
Oh,
coming out. Yeah. Three, two, and you. And you.
Do it. Lay down.
Yeah, come on. Three, two, one.
Come on. Hell no, they tripping.
I sit down for me, but
laying down is nutty. Right, lay down, gang.
Hell no, boy.
This all lay down, you can. Lay down, guys. Lean back, gang. Yeah.
It's not that bad.
Lean that. Lean that.
Bro, that is that bad, bro. Bro, I am going to die if I would. Bro, I'm getting up. Bro. I don't know. Like, I'm going to die.
Yeah.
No! I'm not waving at you. I'm trying to help you out. Stay up there.
Jump! No, don't listen to him. Do a backflip.
No!
Do a backflip.
They're waving at me. I'm not waving.
I got 100 for you.
Bro, they're trying to jump down, bro. That is extremely high.
All right, here we go. We got her. Yes, we got her.
What's up, everybody? We are here with the boys for the 2022 Slam Summer Classic Draft, and I'm your host, Jada Williams, partnered with
Talia Scott.
And we have a lot of great boys here tonight. We have your two captains,
Jared McCain,
Trey Johnson.
So, first off, we're gonna have you rock, paper, scissors for who gets the first pick. No, one.
Oh, no, it's just one.
Yep. All right.
All right, Trey with the first pick. All right, first pick of the Summer Slam Classic Volume 4. Who do you pick?
Dustin Edwards.
Come up, please. Stand by your team. Why is he your first pick in the draft?
It's my roommate, Kentucky commit. I had to go with him.
So it's not because he's good?
Not really.
Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. Next pick. Next pick. Jared, who you going with? Guys, please. Quiet on set. Who's your pick?
Caleb Foster.
Caleb, come on up. Okay. Mr. McCain, why was he your first pick?
The Duke connection. You know, both Duke connects, and that's why I picked him.
Okay. Go ahead.
All right, with the next pick, who do you pick?
McKenzie.
Oh,
yeah, that's crazy.
Wow. Great pick. Wow.
Great pick.
Wait, who do you pick?
You're already in deep water, Jared.
That's how I was going to go.
How are you going to match up with that?
Should we go? Yeah. Mookie.
Are you ready?
Yes, I believe so. Okay. We're gonna go with Xavier Booker.
Okay. Xavier? Big man on big man. But would that have been your choice if he didn't choose him?
I would have gone with Duke. So I would have gone with McKenzie.
Okay.
But he chose him, so going with the next best thing.
Is he gonna lock him up though?
Now that I have him. We work together as a team, okay. And we will defeat them as a team.
Okay, I like the PG talk.
I couldn't imagine being a second choice, me personally, but, you know. Who's your next pick, Trey?
I choose Mattis.
Okay. Let's go. Okay. Got a shooter, as you should. Good pick, shooters.
Roberto Dillingham.
Okay. Wow, the government?
No.
That's a
great pick. That is a great pick. That's a great pick.
What are you doing, bro?
Can you stay on your side? We don't talk across the room. We don't talk across. Hey, we'll do this at the end, all right? Right. All right, who's your next pick, Trey?
Tyler. Let me get Tyler. Showtime talk.
Oh, all right. How do you think he's going to fit into your team so far?
Very well. We have a lot of giants. We need a little point guard.
Thank you. Good pick.
Quiet, but good. Whoever's going to be the last pick.
Ooh. They are big. They're pretty big. They're pretty big. Hey, Mook, how tall are you?
Me personally, I say just go with it.
Yeah.
I say go with it. Oregon commit, I say go with it.
He's looking a little worried right now. If you think about it, he's over here looking at the other team.
They need some hype.
They do need some hype.
So let me get Mook right now.
He looks a little scared right now. There's a team captain.
Are you ready?
We're good.
Ready?
Mookie Cook.
Okay. Oregon commit. Come on up, bro. Let's go. Come on, man. Come on, man. You're drafted. All right, here you go.
Right. Let me get the Auburn commit. Biz.
Were you trying to hide, bro?
So.
He was hiding. He didn't look like he wanted to be on your team. So you're locked in. Are you ready? Ready? Okay.
I'm going to get Captain Jack.
Okay, Captain Jack. He knew it. He was confident. He knew that.
That was a good pick. Sleeper pick. Who do you got next?
UNC Tar Heel. Sim.
Hey. Okay, tough. Sleepers. We have some sleepers left, too.
We're only down to three more draftees. Me personally, I'd be a little nervous because I would not want to be the last draft pick. So y'all better get y'all boys. Start talking.
Gabe looking a little confident, though. Look how he's sitting. Like he knows.
Trey's on his phone.
Ray Ray over here is just.
Look a sad, you know? He look Hollywood. he don't care what team he's on.
Yeah.
He gonna get buckets either way. Look, right. There you go. There you go. Yeah.
All right. Can you pick?
We're ready.
Rayvon.
Ray Ray, okay. Trey, you cannot be the last pick, boy.
All right.
It's okay, Gabe.
Two people left. Who are you choosing, Trey?
Sit down, Gabe. Come on. Let's go. Let's go.
Gabe, me personally, I would not take that. They didn't even want you, bro.
It's okay. Why do you think your team is gonna beat this team?
I feel like we have the chemistry. I think we can all mesh well together. You know, we got Duke commits. We got Kentucky. We got it all here, really. And I just think they can't match us. And we will win this matchup.
What's your advantage? Like, you think you're not definitely not bigger than them, but what about, like, a shooting speed?
Shooting-wise, I mean, clearly better than this team. Guard play. Skillful. We all have skills, you know. We got Xavier Booker. This man is a left-handed demigod, really. And so that's why I think we're going to win this game.
Yes, sir. Talk your stuff over there.
All right, Trey. How are you feeling about your team right now?
Very well right now. Just looking at them, I see winners on their face. Look.
Hey, language. This is a draft. Family-friendly, please. Family-friendly. How much do you think you're going to win by tomorrow? How much?
20 plus.
Nah, you should have just been humble and just said, just win the
game. They said they were going to blow you out. 20 plus is what they're going to beat you by? That's how they feel it.
Oh, shoot.
Me personally.
I said, what?
Oh, yeah. Just me personally, I would not let another team talk to me like that and tell me that we're going to lose, that you guys are going to lose by 20. How are you responding to that?
Silence.
It's no comment. Higher ground. We taking it.
And that is the conclusion. And now we're going to let them talk their stuff, you know? And see.
And that's it. We can't do anything about that, I think. We'll see you tomorrow at 7 o'clock at Rucker Park. Y'all tune in.
Everybody tune in to the boys game because it's going to be lit. All right, I'm done. Thank y'all.
Seven o'clock on the dot.
yeah, only know what I'm saying, yeah. Come on the beat, yeah, just gone, yeah. Stop playing, y'all already know my name, Showtime. Come on the beat, y'all get no time. Y'all already know, put in that go time.
On photo. Look, I'm from State Block, so you know that I don't play. Run up on me running, you get popped up in your face. Ooh. Me and Mookie, yeah, you know we going all the way. Run up on gang, black, black.
Girls want girls where I'm from, yeah. Girls want girls. Just got to Miami, need hotel room. My test tell you if they love you, but it fell through. So you shot them 42, cause you, hey, and you. Throwing on that dress cause it's see-through. Talking out of shit that you done been through.
Don't look at me like that.
Texting me and said I need to see you. I don't know. I might come, I might go, I don't know.
I
might come, I might go, I don't know. Staring at your dress cause it's see-through.
Give me something in Lithuanian.
I don't know any Lithuanian songs.
What song would your mom play when she
Yeah, yeah, facts. I don't know, bro. I don't got no Lithuanian bars.
Oh my god.
Let me know a song though.
Same passion fruit.
Passion
that
from miles away.
Ooh.
That was awesome.
Passing up on my own ways, I can't blame you, no. No. Passionate from miles away. Passive with the things you say. Passing up on my own ways, I can't blame you, no. Sip. No.
Brian gotta sing sometime. Like, it's either in the shower or now. So.
Oh, facts.
I don't know
when the Brian be singing, he'll be knowing the
words of
the song.
Alright, he be. Hey, we gotta redo that. We gotta redo that. I'd be like, hey, that's how that nigga be though, for real. Be in a car, bro. That's what I'm saying. We don't know you. He's be like.
Okay, everyone, listen up. On behalf of Champs, everyone is gonna get $500 to go around the store. Everyone's gonna get $500. Everyone, all of you is getting $500 to go around the store. You have 45 minutes to buy whatever you want.
Everybody get 500?
Yo, 500? That's wicked. Nah.
That's the time you're on?
I'm not.
Shopping spree is crazy.
So you gotta get these, bro.
Hey man, you already know how to come here. I got
they
two techs. One navy blue, one black. It's uniform, man. You need a tech?
Yeah, I'm buying
everybody,
a bomb.
Everybody need a tech.
I'm about to buy me a blue.
Hoodie, bro.
Is that you on the hoodie?
Exactly. I would've been myself.
Can never go wrong, man.
G Pesos.
Never go wrong.
Never go wrong.
I'm actually about to ask him if he got another pair.
You always need a pair, man.
or two.
You got them too?
Come on, man. You need them. You need them, bro. Mandatory.
That's right. Yo, you see this guy? You see this guy? Yo, the high top. With the strap is crazy. You about to take everybody slam gear.
The Gabe Cupps on the clearance rack.
Bro, you knew. You know I'll stay on the deals.
You ever feel like you're worthless? Like you ain't worth. And I know that I ain't perfect, but you know that I'm worth it. Trying to find something to do in my time. Ease my pain, get you off of my mind. Three cell phones, I've been on my grind. No more love, me, no more lies. I try. Lord knows I try. Smoking no better, I'm fried. See the pain in my eyes.
Watch what you say.
And I'm here to let them know. Let them know. Yeah, gotta let them know. If you let them know, let them go.
Mm-hmm. What you say? What you say? Uh-huh. What's it?
I see the heaven on my bed. That means you've been.
I'm early.
Whoa!
You don't know this song. I'm early.
You don't know the song.
I'm early. I was early.
You do not.
I was early. Hey, I was early. I was early.
Whoa!
I was early.
What are you doing?
You sing, Justin. Stop picking up from here.
No, bro.
Hear me.
Hold it up.
Are you putting up 225?
Yeah.
This guy.
Country boy.
How much do you weigh?
160, 165.
Tell him the score. Tell him the score.
I'm just down a little bit.
How are you doing that?
I'm stressed right now. You know what it is. You know what it is. 4-4.
With the white star, then we jumped to the rose like when Joel's had the white car. Back then it was 100 for the crystal. That was the 90s. I was running wild with my pistol. Summer with Miami's when we start drinking Vovi. Always ready for action like a part of a movie. I've been dripping since I hit him with the scarf in the Louis. Know the vibe that summer stardom in the newbie. And I know all the gangsters down on NA Rock. My Millie pop up on NA block. Hold these bottles on the corner like we just want a chip. And we got these thirsty like they just want a sip.
We gotta keep it street on some G-Coast. Do whatever for them wins on some G-Coast. Tryna be paid in full on some Rico. Toast to a rich hustle. Clico rich.
What's that game?
I think there's maybe one more.
That's what you asked for.
Whoa, and I got it? Nah, this is crazy. Feeling like the Undertaker right now. You know what I'm saying? Belt over the shoulder.
So Dotto.
Nah, this is lit though.
I need three bodies. I need two dudes getting dropped, and I need a game winner. I know what it is, man. We did not come here. This is not for the faint of heart, man. If you're not ready to get violated, man, then you can't step on the court. What you expect? It's Rucker!
Crazy. We got the GOAT on our team, so you know we're gonna win.
Reason why I picked him.
As long as you have Jared on your team, you win.
Rucker Park slam! Value 4!
Game of basketball, we are giving you that true, authentic New York City hoops experience, and that's exactly what these young players are getting here this weekend. A weekend to remember, one that is full of energy and competition, amazing athletes.
Hey, you get those dunks? Bounciest I've ever been in my entire life.
He's basically Mac McClung.
I've heard it before.
Right out of Roselle Catholic, headed to North Carolina.
Team Jared.
And into the brotherhood itself, the captain, Jared.
They look Mr. over height, over mass trust. I don't believe none of that shit. I don't. It's us.
This one,
only us.
We're going to win. I've been sitting down for too long, but I just need everybody to pop one time.
We got winners over here.
Just one time.
Great winners.
Hey
man, y'all stop. Rob, Mookie, wanna make a movie real quick?
For real. He's not your friend. Oh, that. I had to make sure we shot you. I don't be knowing that one. Nah, you're right, yo. Y'all enjoy the shit.
It ain't them clear outs. We want sex green tonight. We want to call it two more.
Hey,
hey,
to Slam. Shout out to Jada, the best female player in the world.
Yeah, I love Lala. It's love, love, love. Guys, say that Slam.
Let's go, Slam.
He's a boring. He's so boring all the time. Boring. Everybody say what's up.
Hey, man, that was fun. We just got to get this dub now, for sure. We got to get this dub. We didn't came back. We was down about 8-10-0. We just had to get the groove going.
And this game so far, the best part about the game, I would say the competitiveness, like it's a lot of defense, fast pace, crowd getting into it. It's real hype. It's real basketball, not just pickup.
That's a high-scoring game. We might get to like 200.
Back. Everybody hooping too.
They're like, let's win now, bro. You know, let's win.
Try to get the last point, but you know, I got a little buck so my boys can get the steal, my boys can get the dunk.
Bro, you can't double.
Oh, you can't, dude.
You take that motherfucking
L. Take that motherfucking L.
You took the dub. We knew what was going to happen.
Yo, that's crazy. Yo.
My favorite memory from the weekend is getting MVP. Because it was like a T Clark. I grew up watching T Clark.
Oh, he said serious. But yeah,
Come on, Justin.
I'm excited for this bus ride. They hyping it up, say it's gonna be crazy, so I really wanna see that.
Yo, Trey! 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 Y
the bus ride though, it was lit.
Come and put that don't be running from me. If I like it, I take money on it. Get whatever from me. It's in your business. I do real shit. I got cash at the dealership and made a piece. She said she what up? They say you make pockets
And that's a wrap on Slam Summer Classic. See y'all next year.